Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L. Like the L word.
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Oh, heads up.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my God. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it. What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, hon, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Peace.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Laura, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, hon. Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay. Not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
tell me.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.